What's up? This is HDNEWS Tech here. So this is another episode of the PC Part Picker, since you kind of like it. This is one of my favorite as well, and I'm going to pick a CPU. I'm actually a motherboard. So Gigabyte is the ones that, you know, for macOS that work the best. There's a version. Boards, Intel, I'm gonna put that on the other side. Kind of nice to do a Hackintosh, but you know, it's a lot to do, but you know, if you do it correctly, it should work pretty good. Let me see, there's one right there, that's the Pro, that's Iris. So it's the Z370, which I not stream, it's gaming 7. That one's not an option apparently. I'm gonna cheat a little bit. I'm gonna not cheat, but you know, I'm gonna stop here by Asus MSI. I might do the MSI first. The Intel MSI Intel was 390, so. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's... No, that's... Central that should give me the option for... I had to click off the other because apparently it's... I just get MSI now. Which is one of the boards I had past my... First Windows XP, but it was a custom, so it is a Pro, so right there, not too bad. CPU, that's actually cheaper than the last build I had listed. I don't know how to review this, but it'd be fine probably. So. Been 200. It's only because I don't have the heat sink on there yet, which I will put on. No water cooled. I wish they had our. You know, the color change ones are the option that you have to look at directly. So, this one looks like it's pretty good, but you know, I want a little more probably than that. That's way too cheap. So I'm going to go to I'm going to drive because that's going to help me get the case correct. So I want, should there be an option for Blu-ray? Writer. I wish they had burner, but that's what they got. And reader. Let's do that, I guess. That'd be better. So, oh my, why is it? Oh my god. That should be 32 gigs, which is probably what I want regardless of that speed upgrade for my current rig. Alright. So I'm going to do none because I want my own different glass, different like that, so I can get more options. I want two of those. And by the way, this is what I need more of apparently, but I want side panel too. I didn't put that either. Or did I? Yeah, it's like that. Okay. That's expensive. Three, that's six. So you need six big hard drives. Two, this is that $200 one that there's notes. Oh, I wanted to remove that because that one's not going to work. This is actually an easier way to do it. So, power supply that supports it. And this plus here. I like it. I don't even have a motherboard yet. So, I need another case. Alright. This is limited options, I can tell you that much for saving money. I'm actually going to change this board because this board is giving me trouble and I'm not going to handle the whatever. Go with that. I'm going to go with one that I knew gigabyte work, so it should go to. Some more rows. show it. But Ultra, that's going to be pricey. Gigabyte's probably the best version. I'll have to turn that to 490, it's a little more. Yeah, that's. Look for that one. Let's hope that one's in there. Motherboard. It's gigabyte, so. This is unpredictable. It's a C490, so it's a little bit better. It's probably up here. It doesn't seem like it's seeing it. Get the lower version. Nearby Ultra. That one should be able to be seen. C390, so that's Ultra. Right there. So up. And I want to know how much that one message costs. So it's. Holy cow, that's expensive, but you know. You think about it. It may not have this, but. I'm going to check and see if this is actually working. If there's any errors that. No issues, which is a good sign, because I don't have to worry. Storage's not a big from the store, so. So I'm going to go to the motherboard again, and I'm going to do this the easier way. Okay, it's got that Intel graphics, which is good. Cases. I don't know why I want tinted, but you know, that's what it is. That's good. Build card. Of course. No, wait a minute. I can't do that, of course. Because I can't go off that other option. I guess that would lead me to the wrong brand of processor. So, get me to the AMD section, not the others. So, this one looks like a good 1.8 gigs. That's like higher clock speed, and it's got pretty good. Oh, it's got a little more better reviews. It's a little more expensive, but it's slower. The starting clock. And if there's a 590, I'll take that. Shut that down. All right, how much am I up to? 800 only? Man, I got a bargain. That's 32 gigs. You know, that's a... For that price? Oh, that's why it ain't kind of like that. So I had to add that 400, whatever that is. Gigabyte Ultra, okay. at about $400, $399. Holy cow. So that's where the air came from. But still, it's cheaper than the other build. Right for right now, it is. But storage. We almost got the entire thing. Now we gotta go for power supply, which is gonna be another. Go to the motherboard, because that's where it is. Go for the power supply. I just made a lot of 400, so I got this story 600. Which is line stick tip, there's a lot of. So that brings it up to $1,500. At the most part, in storage. Western Digital. There's so that's SSD, that's 2 terabytes for 200. Another storage, some storage. And I finally got more space that wash it to 400. Turn out once. I'm gonna hit something wrong now. Yeah. So if you need a channel, go ahead and subscribe, comment, like below. It could really help. I think that's just the name of people around my house. So I'll actually save this because oh, what just happened? Alright. Save as. June 21st, 2020. And then permanent. This is the i5, which is 6 cores, a little cheaper. Then I might change that 484 eventually, but just to get into the, here I'm now. So I have a lot of people because I live where I'm, you know, where the live right near a car washer. There's a lot of people doing things with their cars, so So I'm going to actually edit part of this. I'm going to actually put in adapters. This one was compatible with those two. And we're talking about issues. So it's near $2,000. A little pricey. But then there's Wi-Fi, I don't have to worry. Yeah, I may just, we can just leave that Wi-Fi without it, but that one, I think I would have Bluetooth and be able to use some keyboards compared to the ones maybe when I would buy for another one. So this would be like, I don't mind not, I may not need all these hard drives at first, but this one for sure. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see ya. Make sure you subscribe and comment like below and share this video as well. It's really how much I'm getting better. So you guys can recommend it to YouTube if you like it. So thank you.